That iced vanilla latte that you get every morning from Starbucks, the fruit that you eat, or even the granola is likely making you anxious. Your mind and body are connected. Our bodies are the largest pharmacy in the world. The foods that we eat cause our bodies to raise and lower different chemicals that produce different moods. So be really conscious of what moods you want and cultivate them with the foods that you eat.